You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No.
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
What?
Right, follow the bridge.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam. Did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. No, this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes.
Run them off the road.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Okay, this is really dangerous. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault's gone. But we still have the element of surprise.
Over here, I have.
good news?
No,
thought I'd ask.
We're running off the car! We need a faster way
Treading the tusk for a bomb?
commandeering a train? Must have taken a sod months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter. Well, we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge. Let me help. This is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No, no, no!
What's wrong? I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck? This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way. Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears. A switch! What? Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Shit! We'll need a ride.
Wait. Do we have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here to present some obstacles.
Shit! Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay.
Okay, there's the train. We have how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude? I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come, show me how it's done. Fight me!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Shit!
Keep it up! Get it! Not you, it's risking your assault.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Daddy!
Let's finish this. Vermin! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered! Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
It ain't
now
coming!
Now you have a conscience!
Gotta get up! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
Smug little shit!
Run! you possibly start climbing, please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his chain.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right.
And where's the tusk?
You got... Oh, my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're going to get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow. Hmm. Oh!
You guys are hilarious. The Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.